shall not tell how he whom angels worship should stoop to love the peoples of the earth. Oh, why a shepherd he should seek the wanderer with his mysterious promise of new birth. But this I know, that he was born of Mary, when Bethlehem's manger was his only home, and that he lived at Nazareth and labored, and so the Savior, Savior of the world is come. I cannot tell how silently he suffered, as with his peace he graced this place of tears, or how his heart upon the cross was broken, the crown of pain to 33 years. But this I know, he heals a broken hearted, and stays a sin and calms a lurking fear, and lifts a burden from the heavy laden. For yet the Savior, Savior of the world is here. I cannot tell how he will win the nations, how he will claim his earthly heritage, how satisfy the needs and aspirations of East and West, of sinner and of sage. But this I know, all flesh shall see his glory, and he shall reap the harvest he has sown. And some glad day his sun shall shine in splendor, when he, the Savior, Savior of the world is known. I cannot tell how all the land shall worship, when at his bidding every storm is stilled. Or who can say how great the jubilation, when every heart with perfect love is filled? But this I know, the skies will thrill with rapture, and myriad, myriad human voices sing, and earth to heaven, and heaven to earth will answer. At last the Savior, Savior of the world is King.